it's something that I see which makes her really, really happy. And that ultimately, as a father, you know, it's got to make me the happiest man alive.